And welcome back to Let's Play Crysis Warhead Blind. I'm the RPG chick. There are guys out here. We want to take the train, but these guys are stinkers. And there's two, at least. Three, four, five, six. I think I saw him. 7, 8. He might have a friend up there. Oh, he has another guy back there. 9. This calls for guerrilla tactics. They're pissed now. Ooh. Move. I throw another grenade?
Find him. Move up.
Come on through the door. He's cloaked, all right.
Stick him out.
Cloak engaged.
Behind you. Where did he go?
Where did he go?
Don't lose him!
Don't lose him!
I'm taking off!
You okay?
Cloak engaged.
Be that.
You're a noise?
Your noise. It's killed three of your guys. Or two, maybe.
What's this song?
On it.
You sound very close. Go ahead, open fire. What's that? How many did I get? I lost count already. You guys tripping over each other. You deserve to die.
What was that noise?
That was me shooting your guys who tripped over each other. Or tripped over a dead body or something. This is pretty funny. Thanks for all the ammo. Still got a guy up there. I'm not sure if they could shoot through that. But any of they can.
Maximum armor.
guy still over there? Yeah. Oh, he's got a gun. He's got a big gun. Well,
energy critical.
I'm actually still in clear view here. It's pretty good.
Maximum armor.
Oh. Ooh! Rock out, man.
Move out. Cloak engaged.
Or just die instead.
Maximum armor.
Find it.
Cloak
Find
engaged.
It? You're dehumanizing me, damn it. I see, by not recognizing me as a human being, though, it's easier for it to kill me. I understand. It's all psychological. My god, this place is disgusting. This guy's all got shotguns. This guy's still up there? No, he's gone. At least he's under there. Oh, no, I can see him. Well, I guess he can't see me, though. I don't know how I got up there, to tell you the truth. No, I can't get around all that. Alright.
Maximum armor.
Is there a guy right there? He's dead, right? Oh, he's dead. He's sleeping peacefully.
Engaged. Maximum armor.
If you guys really want to set up an ambush, you'd clear all this crap out so that no one could, you know, hide behind it. Ugh. What's in here, though? Goodies? Missile launcher, okay. So I wish I could pull the tarp back and see what that is. So maybe I should shoot a rocket launcher at that guy.
Cloak engaged.
Because I only have two on the one I have. I went the long way around. That didn't kill you? How could that not kill you? Where can I hide from this guy? Answer right here.
Cloak engaged.
Let's go get some ground. Where is he? Gotcha. Okay, going across here. I guess.
Energy critical.
Oh, wait a second. I need a better jump than that.
Maximum strength.
Oh no! Ah, crap. Well.
Cloak engaged.
Let's go up here to go to the other side. That guy's still over there. Am I in view of him? Pretty much, yeah.
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Can I shoot through that? I'm gonna try. Well, there's two guys. Nope. Can't shoot him. Hi! How you doing? I'm gonna have to come get you. It's over here.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Look at that. Gold washers? Like, I don't know what you even call those things. You turn them. Things you turn. Oh, we got that. To be able to see my shadow, that's for sure.
Cloak engaged.
The other guy doesn't even notice.
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor.
Way to go for being completely oblivious. That grinding metal crunching noise before.
What you cooking?
What were they cooking?
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
What? My infrared's going. Oh, hello. Psycho. On patrol. Oh, light. Oh. Almost got your head chopped off by a train. Oh, the alien. Yeah, that's the container.
Emerson, Psycho, I've got eyes on the container.
You must get on that train.
Let's go. Strength jump.
What the fuck?
I'm glad he did that and not me. He's better at that stuff than I am. Data tape mission effectiveness evaluation phase number 3. Fort Lancaster 4 years earlier.
Interrupting tape at T-minus 5 minutes to enter recommendation of investigating officer. Subject, Sean O'Neill. Investigation analysis, failure to react appropriately to a code blue.
Oops.
Recommendation, removal from all special forces programs with immediate effect.
Oh, damn.
Admit no possibility of reenlistment. This concludes the investigative portfolio for the Raptor team's special evaluation procedure.
Well, if he was discharged, he was reinstated at some point, because here he is with us. He's just not, he doesn't have the suit. Maybe that's what it is. He's just not allowed to be wearing the suit. So he's just an ordinary soldier. What about all those other guys who had suits? It's like we're not special anymore. That there was only 4 of us or something. Now there's all these guys with suits. I wonder how much a suit like that would cost.
Psycho, Emerson. The train is your main objective until we've got an exit plan for you. Keep it close, secure it if you can.
Copy that.
This train is going to the airfield. If Colonel Lee gets the container, it's game over. We've been witnessing the destructive power of these things all over the island. It's difficult to say at this point which is the biggest threat, the Koreans or these creatures. Any end state that includes Lee obtaining the package you've been chasing is a disaster for us.
Oh! I got knocked back, I don't want to do that. Oh, there's dudes. This shouldn't drain my energy. I'm riding something. It didn't count before. Bye. Oh my God. Yo! Rocket launcher. Damn it. I'm gonna die. I gotta use this. These guys are so far away. Wait, I gotta get off this thing. Oh man, it's taking me too long to cycle through things. Damn, I'm out. Hi, damn it. Sheesh.
Oh.
can't turn that way.
Psycho!
Oh, that's us.
You're a genuine pain in the ass, Psycho.
Thanks.
You know how long I've been circling this thing looking for you?
O'Neill, no what idea. Is your remit here?
Ma'am, I return the Marines. Now
you should not be using up my suit.
This is my show, and we have no need of QRT here. Go about your business, but do not interfere with my mission. You copy?
Yes, ma'am. I think the train is slowing down.
What are they up to?
It's an automated system. It's stopping at the next station. See if you can hold the train there. I'm arranging a heavy VTOL for extraction, but it's going to take some time.
Can you see a switching box or something?
There's a tower overlooking the tracks. Could be a control tower?
Sounds like it. I'll get up there and rearrange their wiring.
This time, just make sure I get a heads up before the mushroom cloud.
That's funny. Damn, that was crazy. The cat doesn't even see me. Oh, that's us throwing that. Okay. That was pretty fun. I'm surprised I didn't die, actually.
The mine company's schematics confirm that this is a control tower for the rail system. Get up there and disable the train before it moves off.
Yeah, well. Hopefully I have plenty of time, so I'm not gonna get myself killed over here.
That rocked!
Haha. I need ammo, man. Can I get around this? Can't fit through there. I don't want to go all the way around, but I guess I am. Froggies! Look at the froggy I got! I hope he's not dead. Well, there's a dude all the way over there. Oh no, I don't have a lot of ammo left. Hopefully it won't be a problem. Maybe I'll just stay back there. Where's your... What do we got? Submachine gun. This is my Gauss rifle, right? Yeah. Maybe I'll find some more. Oh, I'm gonna get killed by mines now. Ugh, sorry about that. Hair, not behaving. FY. Oh, yeah. flashbangs. I don't use them, but just in case. Come back here and get more ammo. Look at that, there's the specimen. The prime specimen. You guys hiding out over here? Them bongos, man. Gotta love those bongos. What's this, a generator? Chicken!
Hey, what the fuck? They're not supposed to be shooting at me!
Where are you? Well, there's a sphere. I don't see anyone shooting at you. I don't hear anyone shooting at you. The barn's locked. This operation is a bust. Back to base. Barn's locked. Now I'm hearing gunfire. Stop getting back up. What the hell's the matter with you? Don't you know how to die correctly?
Smoked him!
Anything worth checking out over here? Cool, I got more FY ammo. Not even sure where that gunfire was coming from. I bet there's somebody up in there. Am I going in there? Get to the station's control tower and lock the train ready for extraction. I guess that'd be the control tower. Why I don't have a blip? Oh, I do. I'm just so zoomed out. Look, there's the sphere. Inside the dome. Okay, I'm willing to bet there's no one down there. Who wants to be near that sphere thing, you know? So they're all up by the control tower, wherever. Is that you, O'Neill? Oh, I'm ready. Never mind. Might be a guy in this tower. If not, at least I can get an aerial view of everything here. Oh, we froze in midair. Well, they didn't really need my help there. Where'd he come from? I guess he wasn't dead. I'm betting it's going to be hard to get into that tower. Killing all the chickens now. Oh. Are you serious? No. No. Come back, world. I'm in water. Can I swim back up? What? Maximum strength for swimming back up. I can't. Alright. I hope I saved recently. Or the game saved me.